We handpicked 4 out of Carl Blossfeldt's many, many, many beautiful photographs. He was a well-known photographer and he had his inspiration from nature, and he actually revealed structures that you will never see in nature or in a flower or in a leaf. Many of us needs to be more in the nature, needs to be more drawn by nature. So this is a beautiful, very aesthetic way of putting in nature in your living room.